sincerity. Kamala Harris enough. You and Modi, Narendra Modi's integrity, crime doing, conspiracy doing as India and Mamata Banerjee's and that's a digital, that Harshvardhan, Ravi Shankar, Javed Kar and that other DST and Defense Secretary Bipin Rawat, etc. They're doing joint conspiracy against humanity. That is horrible. That is horrible. As Kamala Harris, your life, if you are not aware of this path, if you see this light coming from this earth who is hindering me, my record and complain everything. My once record is sufficient. I am that man who is doing. That man as a generosity to help to that helplessness condition. Those Madachuds, motherfuckers, criminal, Indian, anti-national, anti-social, humanist, most important, treacherous doing they do fucking of their daughter babies. They loot our criminal. They have developed imposterism, treacherous scientifically, mechanism, drawing, misleading, horrible manner. They have captured the whole world digital sector with their massive Indian IT. So it is in a sense a horrible condition. The world humanity at great helplessness state to die and die and die. Where corona is not at all effective. Not cause or carbon dioxide, methane, carbon gas, etc. Not pollutant, not for the day. Climate, global warming, calamities, plate shaking. It's a horrible situation. I have told that authority, even that Madachod, Dr. Fauci, or your director NASA, Madachod, Elizabeth, or the director of NOAA, National Oceanography, any Madachod, even you Sundar Pichai, if it is IIT in your country, he is hiding and doing Sotya Nadella, etc. Even Bill Gates, other that Chudarkar, Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg, etc. All criminals. So I am mentioning the digital criminals, scientific fraud, biologist, medicine professional doing with cancer, agent hazard. Life is becoming horrible at the hand of world humanity annihilators. World humanity annihilators. Why you see this Madachod? It's not allowing me. You see this, if I go, they are saying you are properly connected. If I am properly connected, madam, then why I am unable to open immediately YouTube or anything? Why I am unable? It is somebody, some people is hacking me.